Are you facing a critical project deadline and need to develop a generative AI application quickly? Do you know how to use large language models effectively? Do you want to learn how to integrate your own data to enhance AI performance and accuracy? Are you prepared to evaluate and optimize your AI applications? Let me introduce you to a course where you'll learn how to tackle real-world scenarios using the Azure AI Foundry, where you can gain the skills to build, fine-tune, and deploy generative AI applications. Hello, I'm Neil McIsaac. I'm a Microsoft trainer specializing in generative AI and software development, delivering cutting-edge applications and training. I'm here to take you through AI-3016, develop generative AI apps in the Azure AI Foundry portal, and give you a tour of what you can expect during the course. This course is one of my personal favorite ways to learn about maximizing the impact of generative AI within your applications using the Azure AI Foundry. In this course, you'll embark on an exciting journey into the realm of generative AI. You'll learn how to develop applications using large language models, enhance your projects with your own data, and fine-tune them for specific tasks. Plus, you'll learn to evaluate and optimize your creations through the Azure AI Foundry portal. By the end of this course, you'll be a pro at building generative AI applications. You'll know how to mix in data to make your models even smarter and tweak them for peak performance. On top of that, you'll master evaluating and optimizing your creations to ensure they meet user needs and deliver spot-on responses. This course also includes a lab that allows you to apply your skills to build effective generative AI solutions using the Azure AI Foundry. While not mandatory, to get the most out of this course, we recommend having some experience with Azure tools and a solid understanding of fundamental AI concepts and services in Azure. While this course doesn't provide specific credentialing, it does equip you with invaluable skills to advance in AI development. It can also act as a first step towards preparing for the AI 102 certification. If you're looking to enhance your skills in building generative AI-based solutions using the Azure AI Foundry, this is the perfect course for you. So, what's in it for you? Why should you take this course out of all the others out there? This course aims to modernize generative applications by enhancing their intelligence and creativity. Additionally, it covers methods to utilize your organizational data in a safe and secure manner to generate informative responses. You can dive into these exciting topics at your own pace with our self-paced materials, or join our interactive instructor-led sessions taught by expert Microsoft trainers like me. Our instructor-led training is designed to suit all learning styles. Whether you prefer listening, visual engagement, or hands-on experience, we've got you covered. Microsoft trainers deliver classes using PowerPoint, demonstrations, and whiteboards while incorporating real-world experience into the classroom. You'll have lots of opportunities to engage and ask questions, ensuring a comprehensive and interactive learning experience. In summary, the AI-3016, Develop Generative AI Apps in the Azure AI Foundry Portal course, is your gateway to mastering generative AI technology. This course teaches you how to build, fine-tune, and deploy intelligent applications effectively, safely, and securely. You'll also learn how to create these solutions quickly, significantly reducing the time it takes for users to complete their tasks and boosting efficiency like never before. This course is a great chance to level up your skills while making the most of your time. Ready to enroll? Check out the description below for more details. Thanks for watching.